I'm with Lucho from Vuarnet. Tell me about Vuarnet sunglasses.
Vuarnet sunglasses are the best sunglasses available worldwide. They were launched in 1960 in France by Jean Vuarnet and Puyou. The logic was to make the best lens glass available worldwide with a French glass and French technology and a beautiful color that works fantastic on the snow.
And so these are now being brought to the U.S.?
Yeah, they were in the U.S. in the 1980s, and Vuarnet was one of the most popular brand on the slopes and in the U.S. It has disappeared from the U.S. market, and we just brought it back now in September, relaunching at Sundance here.
Awesome, that's great. So you said the glass, it's French glass. What makes the French glass so special?
Make it special because we have all the treatment of the glass. We start from the core glass, all the treatments, the polishing, and the air coating done inside in our own factory with our own technology. We control the whole process and the quality. They are the luxury of sunglasses.
And then the frames are designer frames too?
Yeah, actually our top selling frames like this, the 006, was developed in 1960 by Jean Vuarnet, and it's the most iconic style worldwide.
It's crazy that we haven't moved on this lift at all, right? We're still sitting here. Somebody must have gotten hurt up at the top.
Yes, it stopped.
Yeah. So if somebody wants to find Vuarnet sunglasses in the U.S. right now, where can they find them?
We're in the best optical stores and the best sports stores nationwide. Here in Park City, you can find us in Gorsuch, which is a phenomenal sports store just a couple of blocks down.
Cool. And also online, is there a website that people can go to see all the different styles that you guys have?
Yes, there is www.vuarnet.com. where you can see all our collection, and you can locate all the stores closest to you.